Yo, what's up, chat? And welcome back to another video. Today, we're going back. We are running it down. We are going to go back over the luckiest clips of Soul's RNG. I have been sent a bunch of new clips from members in my Discord. Please do consider joining the Discord and hanging out with me and the rest of my people. We love having new people around. We also like to see your luckiest clips. So if I do a video like this again in the future and you want to be a part of it, please do join the Discord and enable event pings, because event pings are when I like to do things with you guys and when you have a chance to be in the video. Now, diving in, if you guys enjoy the content, please do like and subscribe. It's very helpful towards my channel, as well as I am so close to 15K. Can we reach it before my birthday? My birthday is, as of recording, 4 days from now. Can we make it? Let's see if we can do it. Let's see who cooks the hardest. Let's dive straight in. All right, guys, diving straight in today, we're going to start off with Nikana's clips. This is a moderator in my Discord server, and I do recall them getting some pretty crazy stuff while they're just completely AFK, so these three clips are probably going to be diabolical. Let's see what they cook up here. Dang, with flesh device, Abyssal Hunter. That's breakthrough, isn't it? Yep. Next up, what do we got here? We have another one. Oh, nothing. Yo, bro. Bro, lock your auras. You're gonna scare me. Alright, what do we got? Is this a dupe? What do we got going on here? Ooh, that's clean. Bloodlust 2. We can see the dates. How far apart were these? This was the 21st of August. These are a day apart. Okay, which one is this? A day after? Interesting. Alright, let's take a look at this last clip from them here. Oh my god. Ruins. Was that on a time 6? It wasn't. Oh my gosh. That's diabolical, bro. Wow, man. Huge find. Congratulations. Alright, next we have a video submitted by Cardboard Man. Let's take a look and see what we got going on here. Alright. They've got one more. Oh! And just like that, they get an Archangel. That's pretty good. Wow. Does your friend start freaking out? You know, I'd be freaking out because I don't have Archangel yet. So that would be crazy. And they said skip. Oh my god. Next clip we have is a submission by Fawaz. As you can see, it looks like they popped. Ooh, some heavenly potions. And we got a memory out of that. That's pretty good. Last time I did this, these memory clips were a lot rarer. But this is crazy. Oh, good find. Oh, that's awesome. I'm so jealous right now, bro. I still don't have memory or any of those good auras. No glitch exclusives or oblivion exclusives. So that's so cool. Good find on that one. All right, this one is captioned a long time ago by Yosuke in my Discord server. Let's take a look. Let's see what they're working with here. I'm seeing a lot more flesh device. Maybe I should use flesh device more often. I've been using it lately, but I think, what do we get here? This might be good. Oh. Wow. That's crazy, though. With flesh device is insane. Congratulations to Yosuke. Next up, we have a clip submitted by Dragon King. All right, let's see what we get. Oh, no way! Ooh. Dude, that's crazy. The timing is wild. I don't know if that was, like, intentional, but that's diabolical. Congratulations, dude. Wow. All right, next we got a video posted by Toast the Leaf. What do we got? Matrix Overdrive, just like that. Wow. That's crazy. Oh, I'm so jealous, because it looks so good. Wow, that is crazy. All right, here's a clip of Vapor. Oh my gosh. This is when they rolled Gargantua Breakthrough. I think they were popping is my best guess. It looks like with all the buffs, yeah. It looks like they were popping together and he just rolled Gargantua Breakthrough. Like, Gargantua Breakthrough looks so good when you roll it because it's just poof. The effects come in like that. It looks so good. I feel like, I don't know. I feel like that's a charm of Gargantua that I really used to like when I got mine Breakthrough. I hope the rework does it nicely. I'm very excited for that. Yo, What's up again? It's me. Welcome to the Interlude, just a short little break in the middle of the video, and I ask that you don't skip it because I have something to tell y'all. I recently, finally, got my channel verified, which means you guys can now join me as a member of my channel. For exactly $2.99 a month, you can join my channel and just support me. Please do not do this unless you are 100% willing to spend that money on me. It just supports me, that's all it does. If you like a few extra perks, that's pretty much all it is. It doesn't make you, you know, too much above anyone else. It is just purely you want to support FIFO. So if you guys are interested in that, please do click on the link in the description to join my channel or the little blue button next to the subscribe. Up to you guys. Appreciate y'all. Enjoy the rest of the video. FIFO out. Next, we have some stuff posted by Poland with the caption, "Didn't get much stuff on camera recently. But you got this?" Dude, what the heck? What the heck am I doing wrong? That's crazy! Oh my god. Alright, what's next for them? They don't even have the cutscene set that high. They just poof, overture. Dude, what am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? That's insane! And what are they looking for here?
I think that's so fast.
Oh, it's real. Oh. Oh, he's going. I'm looking in chat. I'm looking for chat. Look in chat for anything that they get. Impeached. Oh my gosh. Oh, they got Overseer on the last one. They have one more. And Oblivion Potions? What do we get? Impeached, Dutchman, and Overseer. That's pretty good. That's a really good glitch pop. Next, we have a clip posted by Lykia. Is this just them finding glitch, or are they going in for it? Oh, they're going in. Let me see it. How many we got? Six. Go. Go. Glitch! Nice! You got two? Next is video posted by Light in my Discord. If you guys are interested in being a video like this, please do join the Discord down in the description. I will sometimes ask for clips like this to do another video like this in the future. The next one will probably be after Era 9.5 comes out, or quote-unquote Eon 1. We'll see what happens, but wow. Pretty good. What was that, Arcane Legacy to start? They're just setting their cutscene all the way to the max, and they're just auto-rolling them now. What's gonna happen here? Okay, Sailor. Gargantua! Oh! Bloodlust! Wow. The video's like, oh my god, I can really see through all the pixels. But yo, getting the Bloodlust 2 is awesome. Congratulations. Next, we got a video posted by Spooky Bunny. Let's see what we got. I can kind of smell it. Ooh! Overture! Too bad you lost the 50-50 for history, but you know what? That's okay. I like Overture Blue more anyways. Looks like we got another one. This time they're popping. Really curious. What do we got going on here? Hmm? Huh? Atlas! Oh my god, that probably scared them. But Atlas is crazy. Yo, congratulations on that. God, I wish I had Atlas. It looks so good. Wow. Now, if you guys remember, let me go double check. Let's go find out. I was right. So you'll notice in this clip, here's another one posted by my mod. I know exactly which one this is. This is posted by Hex. Also known as, in this case, FIFO Luck is Real. Let's see what happens. Just take a gander. This is back when they got ruins with FIFO Luck is Real. Now, if we switch back to this clip, they had switched back to Hex after getting this and didn't cook for a little while. However, about a week after they had switched back to FIFO Luck is Real, they were chilling watching YouTube and this happened. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Matrix Overdrive, another 500 million with my name. It's crazy. Having you get a 500 mil back-to-back in both videos is just so stupid, bro. Looks like they also submitted another clip of them. See, it's always the flesh I was thinking like Radiant or something. I forgot you pulled Archangel. With my name again. Also, a quick note, you guys, in the comments below, I want you to go down and tell me what your best pull is. I want to know what your best pull is, or even what your favorite pull is. Like, what's your favorite moment so far playing Souls RNG? I want to remember you guys. I said this last time in the last video, right? I want to be able to remember you guys. So if you see your clip, or you want to tell me, you know, the best thing that you got, I'll see y'all down there. I'll like your comment. I'll heart it. I'm excited to see you guys. It's always a pleasure to have y'all around. Thank you guys for listening, and I'll see y'all back in the video. Let's dive in. Apparently, this is my friend's reaction of waking up to Genesis. The confusion in your voice. The reaction is so real, but I woke up to my fifth Genesis the other day as seen here. And when I woke up to it, there was just disappointment on my face. Like, all right, here's one submitted by Midnight. Let's see what this gives. Let's give it a try. Let's give it a whirl. Are they just going to run it down? I think they're just going to run it down. The first one. The first one. The first potion was Radiant. That's wild. Ooh. Bloodlust. That's so lucky. Oh my god, I'm actually jealous of people who get this lucky when popping. So far we've gotten... and Overseer. So far we've gotten Radiant, Bloodlust, Overseer. Anything else? No, that's it. Wow, that's crazy. That's really good. Looks like we have a clip posted by none other than Eltonius and the star of the last video, who had gotten their Oblivion and pushed that video to 300,000 views. Don't know why that happened, but I guess this is also my way of saying thank you guys. Let's see what we got here. Impeached.
Did you just get impeached?
I forgot I was there for that. I was completely stunned that happened. But good to see that your reactions are still, you know, up there. Because the Oblivion reaction was crazy, and this one is pretty much close to it. Good job. Congratulations, Eltonius. That's crazy. Looks like they have one more posted. I'm curious what this one is. They have some good buffs. They're definitely gonna... What are we doing? Oblivion potions? Oh, it was Symphony! Wow. That's wild. Oh, and this was after they're impeached, it seems. Unless they already had one. Wow. Next, we have a video submitted by Phantom, the other content creator. I know exactly what this is. Hit him with it. Dude! This is the fourth global that they got that day. Four global messages in one day. That impeached, they had gotten. Like, the impeached was, like, breakthrough. That's so... Phantom, you need to chill, bro. You need to chill. All right, next we have a clip submitted by Snowy. Let's see what's good. It's impeached, but is it breakthrough? Yes, it is. I don't know what kind of command that is, but frankly, I don't think the command's gonna do that much, but definitely work towards get... Is that a double negative buff? What the heck? Hopefully those are both roll speed, but if they aren't, that's crazy. All right, let's see what we got here. What are we rocking? Ooh, a Genesis on the times 3 roll. Very nice. Look at it down there. Good stuff, man. Good Genesis pull. Alright, next is a video submitted by Centuries. We have, what? Is this a raw pull or something? Ruins!
Oh my god, I got ruins!
Oh my god! Do you hear him?
He got ruins!
Yeah! Alright, next we have another clip submitted by another member from the Discord, Neon Dio. Let's see what they've got. This is old. This is very old. I recognize that old UI. The old text. What do we got? They already had Archangel equipped. They got another one. Oh, I'm probably going to eat my words when I look at the other clip, huh? All right, and now that you're at 9 million rolls, what's this next clip we're looking at? Oh. That's crazy lucky, and with Flesh Device too. God, I just need to use Flesh Device, don't I? Congratulations, I am so extremely jealous of you, you have no idea. Next we have a clip submitted by Koamix, it appears to be. Let's take a look. Ooh, very nice. Nice find. Good find. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, we're popping a glitch biome now. Same user. Oh, they got glitched. Lucky, bro. That's great. I'm gonna get it. It's been months. I'm gonna get it. I promise. I'm gonna get glitched. I promise. Symphony! Ah! And you have another one. I'm scared. What is this? Dude. I get cooked when I pop these types of things. How can we do this? And you have more, I swear. This clip better stop early. An old clip submitted by Keeson in my Discord. Let's take a look here. What do we got? What is that ad on the screen? And you get an impeached breakthrough next to the ad is crazy. What was that even on the screen? Wow. Nice. All right, next we have a clip submitted by Cade. Let's rock and roll. What are we getting here? Memory. Dang. That is so awesome. Looks like we got another one from when they were AFK. Let's take a gander. Ooh. Abyssal breakthrough. Oh my God. Chicken sandwich has found Abyssal Hunter. That's wild. Treefies, Luckiest 2. Let's see it. We get a Matrix from the HP 2? Yeah, I think so. Nice. You love to see it. Another FIFO Luck is real user. Pretty good. All right, looks like we're just chilling in the rain. Not a... Oh, Raw Sovereign is crazy. Oh my gosh. God, I'm so jealous of you guys. You guys are so lucky. I don't think you realize, guys, you know. All right, we got an Oblivion Potion pop. Let's see what we got. Abyssal Hunter. Wow. That's wild. Wow. Oh my God. They just knocked out all of the remotely blue auras whatsoever. That's crazy. That's diabolical. Oh my God. All right, this one just says breakthrough. It's with the Sub-Zero. Don't do it. No. It's with the freaking... It's with the freaking Sub-Zero device again. All right, we have a clip submitted by ASWD. I'm alarmed to know that I think I'm aware of exactly what this is. Good luck.
You're kidding me. Oh my God. You're kidding me.
That's a very tame reaction. I would be screaming my head off. Not even in for like content. I would be screaming. That's crazy. That's absolutely insane.
That's history.
Absolute cinema. Next, we got a video submitted by Kakor called No HP 2. Wait. I can't register this. What? So, he forgot to use his Heavenly Potion and instead accidentally rolled off the time 6 luck and then wanted to get back to it and rolled Abyssal. That's insane. No. We need to talk about this. That's stupid. It doesn't matter what your pop was anymore. At that point, just save your potion, okay? Save your potion. No, that's stupid. What? All right, next we have a video sent in by... I think their name is Abyssal. Let's see what we got here. Looks like you're watching your friend pop, it appears. Or are you just chilling? What? Did you just lag out and get bloodlust? You did. The text is hard to see, but you did. What the heck, man? We've got a video by Weasel. What do we got? Show me. I'm gonna guess Overture History. Very nice. Atlas. I want Atlas so badly. It looks so good! God, I'm jealous. It looks so good. Dude, congratulations. Oh, that looks great. Was that in a public? Maybe public luck is real. That's insanity. Well, guys, that was a pretty eventful video. A lot of you guys are cooking super hard, and I really, really like to see that. I'm happy you guys are having fun in this game. I really hope this next update puts some life back into the game. I personally enjoy this game a lot. I know others don't, but I don't know. It's just something I enjoy to see. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully we get to see some good stuff in the future. Glad you guys are all still enjoying it as much as I do, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye now. Yeah, she wanna pipe me. Bitch, I'm baby. Yeah, this shit be popping like it's from the 80s. I'm a prima donna. That's true. Smoke marijuana. I'm out in Tijuana, hot boy like a shark.